It's time for an Advantech unboxing. Let's take a look at the MXPI.MX8M Plus Base Dev Kit for ARM native app development for Windows IoT. Inside the box, you'll find the EPC R3720 with the power cord, adapter, and wall mount kit, everything you need to get started. The development kit comes preloaded with Windows 10 IoT Enterprise and is powered by NXP's i.MX8M Plus processor. On top of that, it comes with 6GB of LPDDR4 and 16GB of eMMC flash storage. The EPC R3720 features a mainstream I/O arrangement, including an HDMI port, USB ports, Gigabit Ethernet LAN ports, and more, offering a comprehensive set of features. Now, before we get started, you'll need to have some hardware ready. The EPC R3720 Dev Kit with Windows 10 IoT Enterprise, a machine for app development, a network cable, a monitor, and a keyboard and mouse. On the software side, make sure you've installed Visual Studio Remote Tools for the ARM-based Dev Kit and Visual Studio for the app development machine. Once everything's set up, we'll follow a few simple steps to get Windows up and running. Then you're ready to build your first Windows on ARM app. For this tutorial, we're going to create the classic Hello World project using Visual Studio and deploy it on Windows on ARM. First, we'll add a text box to our form. When we run the app, this text box will display Hello World, targeting the x86 architecture. Once it's built, we'll run a quick test to make sure everything is working smoothly. Now, let's build an ARM64 version of the app. To deploy this ARM64 app remotely, we'll need to configure the remote deployment settings for the EPC R3720. Enter the IP address of the EPC R3720 into Visual Studio so it knows where to deploy the application. With that set up, we can build the app specifically for ARM64 and then initiate the remote deployment. At this point, Visual Studio is connecting to the EPC R3720 remotely, deploying the ARM64 version of our Hello World app to the device. Once that's done, we'll run the app on the EPC R3720, and while it's running, we can monitor the status in Visual Studio to make sure everything's working as expected. You're now ready to effortlessly develop app on Windows on ARM, taking advantage of lower power consumption, longer battery life, fast boot times, constant connectivity, and chipset-level security features. Feel free to reach out to us or join our developer community with any questions or requests.